home to read a manga called Ajin. Its writer is Miura Tsuina and the artist is Sakurai Kagamon. So this is the first chapter and let's see what it's all about. Let's read the description. It says,
"Those who are resistant to death are called demi-humans. That day, Kei Naga, a school student, should have died in a traffic accident, but he comes back to life shortly after. In other words, Kei is a demi-human. Since then, Kei's world changes dramatically. Terrified and without knowing what is going on, Kei is saved by his friend, Kai."
What the fuck?
"Together, they flee deep into a deserted mountain. Later, a group of demi-humans who are hostile against humans contact Kai. Who is he fighting against? Who should he side with?"
So, that's what the manga is about. It's a seinen, adventure, horror, mystery, and supernatural manga. So let's dive right into day, month, time unknown. A dude has a gun pointed towards him. It looks like an execution. 002, it says on his head. And someone is pointing a gun towards his head for the progress of mankind. That probably is a demi-human. Now we're with some boys. It's summer vacation and they're asking each other what they will do. Kai. So we see another boy. Kai is waving towards the other boy. Someone you know? No way, he's such a weirdo, right? What if he's an Ajin? Might be. I don't think he's like us. That's got nothing to do with us. Let's go. I'm getting some Tokyo Ghoul vibes. I wonder what an Ajin is. Maybe it's a virus-like thing. No, he's an alien. Definitely an alien. And the boy who was waving does not care. He's eating his bread or whatever that is. Today, we'll talk about Ajin. They're in school. First, tell me what you know about Aoyama-gun. They're immortals, which means they won't die no matter what. That's right, it is believed that they cannot die. Fine, alright, I can ignore these classes. What? Is he an Ajin? Or why? Something is suspicious, however. Is it not yet certain that they won't die no matter what? The special voice ability is also one of their characteristics. But this is all we normal citizens know. They first appeared 17 years ago in Africa, the same year you guys were born. So they're 17 years old. They were soldiers who were given the name Divine Warriors. Interesting. And once the American soldiers caught them, they found out why. It became the greatest discovery for mankind. They tried to hide it. However, such an important thing could not be concealed. Probably heard rumors about it, but back in the days that caused a great commotion. People panicked because of the rumors that Aiden were discovered. Well, all that calmed down by now. Right now, there are 46 confirmed Ajin in the world. Two of them are in Japan. Other Ajin who haven't been discovered yet probably exist. People who should die in war, accidents because of a disease, suicide. Since one can't know if a person is Ajin unless they don't die when they should, there is a possibility that there are even some among us. Well, there are no reported cases where an Ajin would harm us humans. It was a large discovery, however, it had no effect on us. Even though they are here, nothing has changed. Watanabe, in case we find an Ajin, there were some rumors that we'll get a huge amount of money if we turn it in. Okay, the professor is not so sure about the monetary reward. For example, the ownership rights of a prey you catch. Prey, our main character wonders. And everyone looks at him. Raise your hand before you speak. Nagai Keiko. So that's Kei, and the other boy was Kai. Are Ajin not human? And the professor says, huh? Of course not. Why must one die? He's pacing out, walks to the road, and a car is coming. And the car runs over him. What the fuck? He's cut in half. What? And suddenly, he stands up. No way, there really was one. What? No, you're wrong, I'm human. Everyone is freaking out. It's an Ajin. Do you know someone named Nagai Kei? Doesn't ring a bell. What did he do? Well, he's that kid's an Ajin. And Kai walks away calmly. But then he starts running. He searches for Kei. What will happen if I get caught? What will happen? Experiments. They perform experiments on me until I die. Kei, he doesn't want to get caught. Kei, okay, we see a flashback now. Kei-chan, give me your cell phone. They are kids. I'll erase Kaito-kun's number. So Kai is Kaito-kun. Why are you no longer allowed to play with Kaito-kun? That's probably because he's also an Ajin. Okay, so Kai is going to find Kei and help him. He's on his way. Okay, someone finds Kei. My intuition is right every now and then. Found you. That's a police officer. Kei runs away from the police and then Kai jumps in and kicks the police in the back. Let's drop the formalities. Can you stand? Let's run. And both of them run away. Now we see a girl in a car. Ajin, what exactly are they? She wonders. No one knows the exact answer. And all the countries are trying to figure out the truth behind 5k at all costs before it gets snatched away by another country. Triple the person. Capture the target no matter what. Don't let him run away. Everyone is searching for him. Everyone wants to catch him. They are running away on a bike. I mean, Kay and Kai. And that, my friends, was the first chapter of the manga Ajin. So how would I rate this chapter? I would give it a solid 7 out of 10. And I will be sure to read the next chapters. That was it for this time, and I'll see you next time. Have a nice day.